CM365, all about Carnatic music.
I feel really blessed that the 250th episode of CM365 coincides with Guru Purnima today. On this auspicious occasion, I seek the blessings of all the gurus who have guided us, imparted knowledge to us, and showered abundant grace on us. One who removes darkness or ignorance from our life is the Guru. He is the one who removes the darkness of Maya and guides us to the path of God realization. In common parlance, we also refer to our teachers, that is those who have taught us in schools, colleges or institutions, also as our Guru, because of the fact that they have shared their valuable knowledge with us. In Srimad Bhagavatam, we see that the importance of the Guru is highlighted, where it says, one cannot attain knowledge of Atma and Paramatma by performing penance, sacrifices, renunciation, Vedic study or worshipping deities. Only when the dust from the feet of the Guru sprinkles on our heads, then we can attain knowledge. We are all very familiar with the common shloka which says, Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwarah, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namah. There is also a beautiful Doha of Kabir Das, where he extols the glory of the Guru, and which says, Guru Govind Dou Khade, Kake Lagu Pai, Balihari Guru Apane, Govind Dio Batai. Here, what he is trying to say is that in front of me, both my Guru and God stand. Now I am in a dilemma as to whom to prostrate first. But immediately, I know the answer that I must prostrate my Guru first, because of the fact that he is the one who showed me the path to God. This is a very beautiful poem of this Kabir Das, where he has really shown us that the most supreme person in our life is the Guru. And there are many more such dohas where he has extolled the greatness of Guru. Coming to Sri Tyagaraja, you must all be aware of the very popular composition of his, Guru Leka Yetuvanti, where he again extols the glory of the Guru and says that no one, however talented and virtuous, can get rid of his mental affliction without the help of a compassionate Guru. The Guru, by grace of God, has the spiritual illumination, and only such a mentor can help us counteract the anguish caused by, you know, kind of worldly attachments of the family and other things. And this kind of a guru is one who is praised by Sri Tyagaraja. Let us try to listen to it in a song format. Guru leka yetuvanti gunike teliyakapodu, Guru leka yetuvanti gunike teliyakapodu, Guru leka yetuvanti gunike teliyakapodu. Karukaina re droga gahana munu kotanu Sadguru leka yattu varti gunike teliyakapodu Tanu busuta dhana dara dayadi bandhavulu Janiyanchi chedaru jalini karunato మనసునంటకసేయు మందనుచు తత్వబోధన జేసిక పాడు త్యాగరాజ తుటకు గురులేక ఎటువంటి గుణికి తెలియక పోదు. The day of the full moon, that is Purnima, in the month of Ashada, is traditionally celebrated as Guru Purnima. Also, this is known as Vyasa Purnima because of the fact that the day is celebrated in remembrance of and veneration to sage Veda Vyasa, who is known as the Adi Guru. Now, let us look at some more compositions which extol the greatness of the Guru. One is by Neelakanta Sivan in the ragam Kamas, which goes like Guru Parane Yena Karul Dayanidhiye Guru Parane Yena Karul Dayanidhiye Kokila Guna Nidhiye அருமறை பொருளருள் தரும் ஞான பூர்ணச்சந்திரா அருபத்தினார் கலையும் பெருவித்த மகா மந்திர குரு பரணே. இஸ் அனதர் பியூட்டிஃபுல் காம்போசிஷன் ஆஃப் ஊத்துக்காடு வெங்கடகவி, வேர் ஹி சேஸ் தட் வாட் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் புண்ணியம் ஹவ் ஐ டன் O Guru, to receive your grace in abundance. Let's listen to a few lines from this composition.
Enna punniyam seidheno Sadguru natha yettani tavam seidheno பன்னரும் வேதங்கள் படித்து உணர்ந்தாலும் உன்னருள் இல்லாவீடில் ஒன்றுக்கும் உதவாது
also see there are a number of composition of Tukaram where he again extols the greatness of the Guru. One of them is like
Sadguru Bachani Sapade Na Soya Sadguru Bachani Sapade Na Soya Dharavete Paya Adi Adi Sadguru Vachani Sapade Na Soya Apana Sari Ke Sariti Tatkala Nahi Kala Vela Tayalagi Sadguru Vachani Sapade Na Soya Tukamane Kaise आंदले है जना गेले विसरूण कर्या देवा सद्गुरु वचोनी सापड़े न ಸೋಯ ಧರವೇತೆ ಪಾಯ ಆದಿ ಆದಿ ಸದ್ಗುರು ಬಚೋರಿ ಸಾಪಡೆ ನ ಸೋಯ ಸದ್ಗುರು ಜಯ ಜಯ ಸದ್ಗುರು ಜಯ ಜಯ ಸದ್ಗುರು ಜಯ ಜಯ ಸದ್ಗುರು.
ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಅ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಭಜನ್, ಗುರುವರ ದೀಜೋ ಚರಣ ತುಮಾರೆ ಸದ್ಗುರು ದೀಜೋ ಚರಣ ತುಮಾರೆ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೀಕಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಬ್ಲೆಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಫೀಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಗುರು. ಇಂದ ರಾಗ ಮಧುವಂತಿ.
ಗುರುವರ ದೀಜೋ ಚರಣ ತುಮಾರೆ, ಗುರುವರ ದೀಜೋ ಚರಣ ತುಮಾರೆ, ಸದ್ಗುರು ದೀಜೋ ಚರಣ ತುಮಾರೆ, ಗುರುವರ ದೀಜೋ ಚರಣ ತುಮಾರೆ, ಚರಣ ತುಮಾರೆ. ಕಾಂಚಿ ನಗರಿ ಕಾಮಪೀಠವಾಸಿ, ಕಾಂಚಿ ನಗರಿ ಕಾಮಪೀಠವಾಸಿ, ತುಮ ಹಿ ಹಮಾರೆ ಸಬ ಕುಚ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ, ಗುರುವರ ದೀಜೋ ಚರಣ ತುಮಾರೆ, ಚರಣ ತುಮಾರೆ. ಮನ ಮಂದಿರ ಮೇ ಬಸೋ ಹಮಾರೆ, ಬಂದಿ ಬನೆ ಹಮ್ ಸಬ ತುಮಹಾರೆ, ಗುರುವರ ದೀಜೋ ಚರಣ ತುಮಾರೆ, ಸದ್ಗುರು ದೀಜೋ ಚರಣ ತುಮಾರೆ, ಗುರುವರ ದೀಜೋ ಚರಣ ತುಮಾರೆ, ಚರಣ ತುಮಾರೆ.
So on this auspicious occasion of Guru Purnima, let us pray to the Guru through, as extolled by various composers. We have seen a few of the compositions only, but so many saints have sung the glory of Guru through their inimitable compositions. So on this Guru Purnima day, let us seek the blessings of the Guru and let us pray to him to shower his grace on us so that we feel enlightened.
CM 365, all about Carnatic music.